hinong pirma ni retired police Colonel Joe V. Espenido na inutusan siya ni Senador Bato de la Rosa na uyugnay si dating Senador Leila de Lima sa isyu ng illegal drug trade. Sinabi ito ni Espenido sa pagdinig ng House Quadcom kahapon, October 22 sa War on Drugs ng Duterte admin. Binawi na rin ito ang mga naging pahayag niya noon laban kay de Lima.
There's also a testimony coming from Kerwin Espinosa that you and him were instructed to talk with each other to make sure that your testimonies against Senator De Lima is consistent. Do you confirm this? Yes or no?
I confirm, Your Honor.
With your answers to my questions, Colonel Espinido, this afternoon, are you retracting all the testimonies that you gave against Senator De Lima during that Senate investigation?
Yes, Your Honor.